Celine Dion forced to cancel concert in Las Vegas after being struck down by virus. Celine Dion is battling a virus that's hindered her ability to perform, leading her to cancel a concert in Las Vegas on Saturday. The 49-year-old songstress was resting at home trying to get well from what TMZ described as a nasty virus that she was under a doctor's care for. The My Heart Will Go On singer attempted to sing on Saturday, according to the outlet, but her illness impacted her performance, so she decided to cancel her residency show at Caesar's Palace slated for later that evening. The That's the Way It Is artist is taking medicine and resting to heal up fast, as she slated for a doctor's visit on Monday, and will be back on stage Tuesday if cleared. It's a rarity for the French-Canadian artist to miss a show, as she got a dogged work ethic and hates to disappoint her fans, some of whom who traveled to Cincinnati specifically to see her take the stage, and vented about as much on Twitter. A separate report from the New York Post downplayed the extent of Dion's ailment, as it said she was under the weather and resting her voice. The I'm Your Angel singer's reps informed her fans that Saturday's show was cancelled via Twitter, writing, "Tonight's show cancelled. We regret to inform you that tonight's performance of Celine Dion at Coliseum Ash Peak has been cancelled. Celine is on doctor's orders to take tonight to rest. Celine is expected to resume performances at the Coliseum as scheduled on Tuesday, January 9. TMZ reported that the cancellation had nothing to do with an incident that took place during her show Friday, in which she invited a woman on stage, who got a bit feisty and handsy with the entertainer, leading Dion's security to hover behind her during the awkward run-in. The gentle Dion was reassuring toward the over-anxious fan. "I'm glad that. I thought you just wanted to come closer to me," she told the fan. "But you know what? I'm glad you came closer to me."